What's going on, y'all? It's your boy TDK, and I'm back with another online ranked match. As you can see, you know what I'm saying? I'm messaging. Just bullshitting, really. There was some dude who asked me, which was kind of cool. I thought it was cool as fuck. You know what I'm saying? One dude asked me to run a game, and I told him I already had a game against the Bears on here, so I was trying to do something different. But as you can see, man, I'm running with a whole different team. I'm playing a whole different team, you know what I'm saying? I'm running with the Redskins. My weak-ass opponent is fucking with the nut-ass fucking Raiders and shit. As you can see, I got a wide-open Santana Moss fucking with the U, you know what I'm saying? You see it. He throwing the shit up, fucking with the U. Easy touchdown on deck. I do this offense, defense shit for real, homeboy. EA Sports owe me 100 favors. Fuck with me. Meantime. So, as you see, like I said, I'm running with a new team. I'm about to start fucking with the Redskins heavy. You know what I'm saying? Real right. I'm about to fuck with them niggas long way. No homo. For a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking to run something different. I ain't really ran with a fast quarterback or a mobile quarterback all year. This is actually the first time I ever ran with the Redskins. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even play with the motherfuckers when the demo came out because I knew it was going to be pretty much full of shit. So, but, like I said, I'm running with a brand new team, man. I'm excited to do something different. In a way, I don't. They're 79, so I could pretty much play game with them against any team. You know what I'm saying? Because they're kind of a little bit in the middle, the way I see it. Because I don't think I'm about to run with the Buccaneers anymore, just because they gave up a keep to leave. And I mean, don't get me wrong. We had some cool little corners, you know, Eric Wright. We got Biggs. You know what I'm saying? But our secondary, it's real suspect, you know what I'm saying? Rondae Barber, I fuck with Rondae Barber a long way, but I mean, let's keep it real, you know? And then Mark Barron, you know what I'm saying? Mark, he go hard, you know what I'm saying? He a nice-ass safety, but he a safety, you feel me? I really don't rely on my safeties like that. I really rely on my corners. That's why I had no problem running with the Redskins or running with the Jets or something like that, you know what I'm saying? Because they got nice-ass corners. You know what I'm saying? D-Hall, you can't take no away from D-Hall, you know what I'm saying? He was a shit when he was with the Falcons, you know what I'm saying? But egos, I'm not to say his ego got a little big, but it just seemed that way because, I mean, you never know what's behind the scenes, you know what I'm saying? It's, you only see what's in front of you. But the way it was looked like his ego took over, you know what I'm saying? It got the best of him. But I don't know what the situation is with him and Atlanta. You know, Atlanta, obviously, during that period of time, they had some little fucked up situations going on, you know what I'm saying? Not during that time with D-Hall, but I'm just saying overall around that era, you know what I'm saying, with Michael Vick and his dog situation. Them shipping off Matt Schaub, now he doing this thing in Texas, you know what I'm saying? With D Hall, you know what I'm saying? Just a little small time dumb shit, you know what I'm saying? But I don't know how the fuck Moore made that catch. When Moore made that catch, I was like, my nigga, like if Moore was actually doing it, I guarantee you the Oakland Raiders wouldn't be as sorry as they are. Real rap. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man, get the fuck out of here, man. This dude's offense, damn, it fucked me up because, you know what I'm saying, he was a smart player. I'm not saying, I don't think his offense was good because it was simple, but he was smart with his offense. You know what I'm saying? He literally took what you gave him. You know what I'm saying? He was real smart as far as making reads and stuff. Take out the interception that I got in the beginning of the game from him. You know what I'm saying? He was real smart with his reads. You know what I'm saying? Some people may see it as, oh, I could have done that, you could have done that, whatever the case may be, you know what I'm saying? I really have confidence in my defense. I do this defense shit for real, you know what I'm saying? But the way I seen it, I thought he was a real smart player, you know what I'm saying? He took what I gave him. And you can't really go wrong running with the fucking Raiders, you know what I'm saying? A goddamn track team and shit, you know what I'm saying? You can't really go wrong. And I was happy to play against a different team that wasn't the fucking goddamn obvious teams like the fucking 49ers, Steelers, Ravens, who else is obvious teams? I haven't played against the Panthers yet. I'm waiting to play against them. Who else is the obvious team? I'm surprised a whole lot of people don't play with the Pats. You know, a whole lot of people do not play with the Patriots. I don't know, there's only a very few obvious teams, you know what I'm saying? I haven't really seen a whole lot of Green Bay play. I want to play against Green Bay maybe twice. I think maybe twice. I'm not even sure. I mean, I post every game I played online. I posted on my channel, so I'm not sure. But I think I've only played against Green Bay maybe once or twice. I think just once. But I haven't seen nobody really game with Easy touchdown on Dak Pierre. I haven't really seen nobody game with the Panthers. With the Packers. So, I mean, that's kind of weird. I mean, I guess they fly under the radar, you know what I'm saying? Let's keep it all the way real, you know what I'm saying? Let's keep it all the way live. Aaron Rodgers ain't your average quarterback. He a nice little quarterback, you feel me? So, I haven't really seen nobody game with them. I'm waiting to game against the Panthers. I want a game against them. I play the fucking weak-ass Eagles. Everybody pretty much who plays the Eagles sucks because all they do is fucking throw down a field, and my team ain't built like that. You're not really going to have a great success throwing down the field on me like that. It's just not like that. I got users for days. I got users I can get his shit out to. You know what I'm saying? That's how much users I got. I really believe in my defense. I believe in my shit. I mean, y'all see it. My defense stay with the shit. And my offense is catching the fuck up. Get the fuck out of here, fag boy. You know what I'm saying? I should have low-key just scored on his fuck ass, but I just took all the time down and I think I left in some change, though. You know what I'm saying? I fucked up. I did some stupid shit, but I ended up getting a user. I'm sorry, not a user. My fault. It should have been a user, but they wouldn't. You know how the click-on goes, you know what I'm saying? When you fucking click on, you know what I'm saying? They'll let you click on somebody else. They ain't nowhere around the fucking play and shit. The fuckboy tried to send me a friendly clip where I really think that he tried to do was to, concede to a defeat. I wasn't about to let him concede. The fuckboy was going on fourth downs and shit. Fuck you, ho. I don't give a fuck what the situation is. Punt that fucking ball. You know what I'm saying? That's what the fuck I be doing. So I expect that out of you, whether you losing or not. Y'all seen it. I was down 14-0 and I punted the ball. So I ain't got no sympathy for you or your homeboys. You know what I'm saying? That's just that was just something I got off of a movie. But as you see it, the bitch boy ends up quitting, old puss ass fuck boy. He a dick in the booty, old puss ass boy. So as you see, I send the message like I normally do, getting on his fuck ass, no homo. And I just keep it moving, man. I'm getting W's, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I'm back to these W's. I'm running with the Redskins for a minute. It's your boy TDK.